One who makes good use of time, that person gets good results over time. That's happened when Sonu and Vani's annual exams were near. Let's see.
Hey, are you still studying? Come, let's eat food.
I have only a little project left. If I don't complete it, then I have to face a lot of problems in the future. So we should do our work on time. And exams will also start from next week. So is your project ready?
Vani was very hardworking and made proper use of time. While his brother Sonu was very careless and naughty child, he used to postpone every work.
But there is 2 periods left to submit the project. I will do it quickly in the next period.
Sonu, listen, if you keep on delaying your work, then you won't be able to succeed in your life.
Sonu and Vani's parents always used to explain to Sonu by giving example of Vani.
Look, dear Sonu, now you have grown up along with the game. You should also pay attention to your studies.
Yes, mommy, I will surely do it tomorrow.
Sonu, learn from your sister how to proper use of time. Look, she studies on time, she plays on time, she never postponed today's work to tomorrow.
Sonu was getting more careless day by day.
See, I will do the same thing from tomorrow. Shall I go to play now, please?
And finally, examinations days arrived. There were only 2 days left in Sonu and Vani's exams.
Now only 2 days are left for both of you in the exam, so prepare well. Sonu, I am very scared for you, dear, because you always put today's work on tomorrow. Like Vani, learn all the lessons in the time.
Oh, Papa, there are still 2 days in the exam.
Let's go to play, Sonu.
Yes, Sonu, let's play. How nice the weather is.
Yes, guys, let's go play. Come on, Vani, you also play with me. Or we can study even later.
No, Sonu, I have to complete the lesson today. And you also sit with me, I am studying.
No, you can keep studying. I am going to play.
After a while,